So first guys, we switched the battery to both, 1 and 2, here. Then, switch to on, from here. Yep. And then we're gonna press this start button. Then off. Okay, very simple guys.